Yo, what's going on, guys? JTowN Morgan here, and I'm back with another video. So, when this new season started, I decided to switch up my sensitivities a bit, and I definitely like them a lot better than what they were. Here's what I got right now. I have X and Y both the same at 715. They used to be at like 650. I bumped that up a bit. My targeting sense is at 250. I like that really low. It helps me hit my shots better. My controller scope sensitivity, I like that a bit higher. For like sniping and stuff like that, I just like a higher sensitivity. It helps with quick scoping, slide scoping, like faster decisions with your sniper, so you can definitely tell the difference of how much it helps. I made my controller building sense a little higher, and my edit sense, I bumped that up a bunch, and I can definitely tell the difference. Now that you've taken a look at my new sensitivities, make sure you watch to the end to watch me choke a 20 bomb, because kids either kill themselves or steal my kills. So I hope you guys enjoy. Peace.
It's a llama. My lord and savior, Mr. Llama Man. Flyer up here. They're ready for him to actually be up there. Sick. Am I blind? I may just be blind. Oh. Huh. Well, he's dead. Oh, not what I wanted. Dare kill each other. what's wrong with this lobby? That's 18 for me, sorry. I'm counting it.